Robert, so Brandon Rios won against Diego Chaves. What did you think about that fight?
Well, it started off good. The first few rounds were good. They were going at it pretty good. But then they started, you know, then that's when the dirty taxes started coming. And a lot of, well, a few people from Argentina blamed Brandon that he was the dirty guy. But if you go watch the fight again, Brandon wasn't causing none of that, you know, being dirty. When
well, Brandon is not known for being a...
No, Brandon's never been a dirty fighter. Dirty no, fighter, plus so. The thing is that, you know... Paya, come here. I'm going to give you a perfect example. Paya, come here.
Okay, so every fighter, if, you know, for whatever reason, your opponent grabs you from your elbows. Right. Like Diego Chaves was started grabbing Brandon after a few rounds like this. Like this, because it was like, where's Brandon, or where's he supposed to keep his head? Well, they try to hide it. There you go. Try to hide it there like that. And that's not causing headbutts. Brandon's not trying to cause headbutts. He's trying to protect his head, you know, from him holding it in his elbows, and then actually pulling up a little bit. He was really trying to injure Brandon. You know, that's one thing. You know, but there was, and then at that same time, like, do it to me. Okay, I'm doing it to you, okay? Put your head right there. He's doing this, like, to make believe the ref that Brandon's using his head. He started, like, complaining about the ref. You know.
Yeah.
You guys, you know, go watch the fight again. You see that, okay?
They're about to show it right now.
The other thing is, the times, there was a few times, not only once, that he grabbed Brandon like this, he used this hand like that to poke Brandon's ears. He was doing this. I don't know. Some people said that if you
look, it's on Instagram.
Closely, yeah, that you can see that he's rubbing Brandon's eyes. That happened a couple times.
And that's what Brandon was complaining
Brandon
about.
He was getting so mad, yeah. Really? Motherfucker, you fuck. Because he was fucking rubbing his eyes. And when Brandon came to the corner, I think it was between the 8th and 9th round, Brandon tells me, this motherfucker's fucking rubbing my eyes, poking my eyes. So I tell him, keep cool, you know, I try to control him, you know, keep cool. But he said, nah, this motherfucker, he's fucking poking my ass. So Donald tells him in the ear. Donald tells him in the ear, fuck it, do it back to him. Which, hey, who would, right? They hit you low, hit him low. That's what a lot of people say. A lot of coaches even say, if he's doing it to you, do it back to him. Okay, well, this guy is fucking poking Brandon's eye. So Donald tells him, do it back to him. So then that's when I said, pero que no mire el referee. And they're saying, oh God, I was telling him to be dirty. Pero que no mire el referee. Yeah, if you're going to do something, obviously.
Yeah,
if you're
going
to, if Donald's already telling Brandon, poke his eyes, you do it back to him. Fuck, at least the like we say is, fuck, at least don't get caught.
Yeah.
Pero que no mire el referee. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
So, but then before the bell rings, you could hear what I'm telling him. You know, keep control, keep your cool. You know, I was trying to control him because he was mad. So then he goes back, and then this guy does it again, but this time he fucking grabs him from the neck and fucking turns and fucking slams Brandon into the fucking ring. You know, that was a fucking, what is it, DDT? That was a fucking straight out DDT.
Stone Cold Stunner.
Yeah.
Nah, that was a stunner.
DDT. Boom. Come on, you know. You could tell he grabbed him and he turned on purpose and boom, went down. It's not like Brandon pulled him down. Brandon even had his hands like this. Brandon had his hands like this, so this guy's fucking boom and slams him to the floor. Come on, dude, that's nuts. That's bad.
So there you have it from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy Knockstart for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.